I feel like I'm in a Kurosawa film. That's how accurate. So, like, the thing is with Ghost of Tsushima, right? There was a Kurosawa filter, and it was really cool. But there's still that level of, like, 3D enhancement. Like, with Ghost of Tsushima, they really made it as, like, a filter more than anything, right? This feels like it was directly meant to be, like, a cinematic-type movie.
Brave little boy.
I'm about to beat that ass, is what I'm gonna do. Hey! We fucked him up! We killed someone. Hey!